These rainbow glazed roses have been bisque fired and Raku'd in my microwave. After bisque, I paint the rose with Raku glaze, then pop it into the microwave for 5 minutes. When I take it out, it's 1,000 degrees and you can see it's green. Then when the glaze hits the reduction, it turns copper. When exposed to the air, the rainbows appear, and then I quench the rose to keep the colours.